Alright, so what I have to do here, cut the rope. Hey everyone, my name is TryHardGamer. Welcome back to another video. Now you may have seen that I just released this new video here, and I had a lot of fun making it, so I know it's been a while since I've posted again, but I've just been going through, you know, school. I'm still in school, that's what I'm gonna say. But yeah, so right now, you can see I have full Wi-Fi connection. I'm not gonna be doing Roblox today, but you know how I said that we have full Wi-Fi connection? No, I actually don't. So you look, watch what happens when I do www.roblox.com. It's just gonna take forever. Like, really, forever. Ugh. I swear. So, today, since that's not working, I am going to actually go into my applications and play Cut the Rope. Sure, it may not be a lot, but yeah. Anyways, let's go ahead and play right into the... Can you change this? No, you cannot. I'll show you guys this tab once... See, there is no internet connection. Dinosaur game. Let's just not do that. Alright, guys, let's play Cut the Rope. Get on to this. Oh, I've already played it. But I'll just be doing it again. So what you have to do in this game is... Actually, it already says it, but whatever. You have to slide and cut the rope, literally, that's the name, and get the candy into Umnum's mouth. That's the guy's name. So, yeah. So what you have to do for this one is cut this one. Wait for that one to go over here, then cut the rope all the way over here. Then let him get it. Alright, so I've done that. So, what for this one, I think we're gonna have to do it this way. So, you have to do it quick so it actually gets in his mouth, because sometimes it won't actually do that. So, you have to cut it to get into this bubble. And then you have to wait till it gets all the way straight. And then click the bubble. First, I didn't think it would make it into his mouth, and I'd have to cut the rope there. So, what you have to do in this one is, you have to... Wait a minute. I think maybe I'll get more speed if I do it that way. Yeah, that's what I have to do. Oh, sh**. There we go. Let's check this. Oh my god. My god damn fucking internet is being a dick. Why? Yes, guys, I just cursed. I may have censored it out, but whatever the fuck. I seriously hate it. Anyways, let's get back to this. Right here. I wish I could tie myself, but guess what? I can't, because I have no internet connection. Oh. Alright, next. Now let's go over here. Get there. You have to avoid the spikes in this level. Alright, so what I have to do here... Cut the rope. That will work. There we go. So what's funny about this game is this guy right here. He kind of looks like a green blob with like this thing above him. Well, what? I did not know you could do that. Hold on. Alright then. So then you have to wait for the spikes to move. Now, as I was saying about, he's just, like, weird. Because, like, all he wants is candy. That would be, like, very unhealthy for him. You have to act quickly in this level. Fudge. No! What the fuck? After the 48th time, I think. Hold on, let's quickly check on the... Frickin' dinosaur, I hate you. You're dumb. Go die. Go into a freaking cactus. So let's continue. There we go. And proof result is right. Alright, so what you have to do on this one. Shred strokes turn red. So it'll actually boost it up. Then you have to do that, then you get it perfectly in his mouth. What was that? Alright, so then you have to go here. That's a funny noise. Oh, I was not expecting to get that way. There we go, finally. Alright, next level. So, in this one, I think you have to do that. Then actually, you have to do that before there's anything else. Next. How is this gonna turn out? I think you have to do something with this party thing. No! Fudge you, Umnum! You're too greedy. You need to wait until I get every star. There we go. So maybe I have to do it like this. Because the other way, Umnum can reach it. Alright, there we go. I did it. So, how do you do that? Oh, all right. What now? Fudge. All right, so then I have to do it this way, and then do that, pop that. Fudge, I missed it again! Ugh. Will I ever make it? Will I ever f***ing make it? Nope! Freaking greedy Umnum, even though he's not even eating it. I just like to accuse people, because that's my hobby. Alright guys, so then pop this, then do that. That was lucky, I shouldn't have done that right there. Alright, I finally completed it. After I complete this box, I will be done. Alright guys, I'm back. My annoying little sister is being a pest. And take that, you dumb spider. Hold on, let's just see how much I have left. Alright, I've got 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12 left. Let's see how many boxes I have left. Alright, so I have the toy box, and then, you know what? I'm just gonna actually do 4 more levels of this instead. Did she just tell me to shush? I'm not sure if you guys actually heard that. Fudge, you omnom, you greedy little monster. Fudge, you omnom, I hate you. Alright guys, I finally did it. There's a lot of unnecessary language in the other... This is what causes me to do the language. Alright guys, that'll be it for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to hit the subscribe button and don't forget to like this video. And I will see you guys in the next video. Peace!